How to get more things done more quickly with multitasking. What you'll need: an iPad and iOS 11. Say you're putting together a keynote presentation and you want to share one of your ideas. Just swipe up to open the doc. Then press and drag the messages icon, and there it is on your screen. Now you can slide it all over the place, and both windows are live, which means you can quickly drag and drop your logo design and share it with a client. And that's how to get more things done more quickly with multitasking.